Hello students, in today's video of operators in C language, let us learn about fmod function. In the previous video, we learned to calculate remainder when we enter dividend and divisor. Let us execute that program. Suppose I enter 12 and 5, the remainder is 2. 13 and 6, the remainder is 1, because 6 into 2, 12, and the remainder is 1. Suppose I enter 12.1, it gives us the wrong answer. Entry of divisor is not there because it's a float value. Suppose I declare float here f, and obviously f here. Let us run the program. One error is there, illegal use of floating point. Basically, the target for today's video is, if I enter the value 12.1 and when it's divided by 5, the remainder should be according to the decimal value. For that, fmod function is already defined in C language. Math.h. So I write here remainder is equal to f mod x comma y. Now what is the meaning of x here? X is dividend and y is divisor. Let us execute the program. It's working. 12.1 when divided by 5, it gives us the remainder as 2.1. You can control the decimal point, 0.1f. Divided by 5, it's 2.1. Basically, what is the use of this video? Whenever we apply modulus function, basically it's operated on integer values only. When we apply fmod, it's applicable on decimal value also. You can study the content using help also, fmod. These are the contents. Double value is there. Double is extended form of basically float value. Then you can apply fmod x comma y. X is basically the first value and y is second value. I am entering the value from user end. These are the static values. And you have to declare one header file in addition to the previous one, that is math. Without using mathematics, suppose I am trying using without using mathematics. It's working again. 12.1 and 4. Remainder is 0.0. 13.1 divided by 4. Remainder is 0.0. Suppose I am using math.h. 13.1 divided by 4, it's 1.1. Now it's working. The compiler basically bypasses the content, but the output is not there. It means you have to apply math.h. Hope you understand the content of f mod. Basically, it's one additional arithmetic operator used in C language. Thanks for watching my video.